point in nipples for men. What the hell do we get out of them? Pink hairy mountains for tiny ants. Sometimes a nursery for tiny plants. Oh, what is the point in them?
1, 2, 3, 4.
What is the point in nipples for men? What the hell do we get out of them? Pink hairy mountains for tiny ants. Sometimes a nursery for tiny plants. Oh, what is the point in them? Providers of no sustenance, pimples of no consequence, wholly inappropriate, and nobody's impressed. My cat has far more than me. He doesn't need them, obviously. Lying there brazenly, and nobody's impressed. What is the point in nipples for men? What the hell do we get out of them? Pink hairy mountains for tiny ants. Sometimes a nursery for tiny plants. Oh, what is the point in them?
Differentiate at an embryonic state, which chromosomes to activate, and nobody's impressed. Do hedgehogs have 24, that pesky small insectivore, lying there on the floor, still nobody's impressed.
What is the point in nipples for men? What the hell do we get out of them? Pink hairy mountains for tiny ants. Sometimes a nursery for tiny plants. So what is the point in them?
Now I'm not too sure why men have nipples. Some of them big and some of them little. Some of them hairy, some of them bare. But nobody knows where they're even there. And beware, cause they don't like friction, and it hurts if a person twists them, leaving you screaming, begging submission. But some people like it, though everyone's different. Not me, I like mine pain-free, and I don't expose to the state unseen. But they can be hidden behind the 5P, cause they're so little, which is fine with me. Because I know that they're not needed. They just go hard when the temperature's freezing. They don't have a purpose like helping with feeding. Nipples for men, bruv, what is the reason?
What is the point in nipples for men? What the hell do we get out of them? Hairy mountains for tiny ants. Sometimes a nursery for tiny plants. Oh, what is the point in them?
Oh, what do they do? They are,
we have no clue.
Oh, do they dance
into the night?
Do they surprise us
with their might? What is the point in nipples for men? What the hell do we get out of them? Pink hairy mountains for tiny ants. Sometimes a nursery for tiny plants. Oh, what is the point in them? What is the point in nipples for men? What the hell do we get out of them? Pink hairy mountains for tiny ants. Sometimes a nursery for tiny plants. Oh, what is the point in them?